1-800-900-6490.
WGN Sports Baseball. It was a split for the Sox at home with the Tigers. They won the opener, but Twin Bill 3-zip, lose the nightcap 4-3. In L.A., the Dodgers shut down the Cubs 5-zip. Cubs in L.A. 6:15 tomorrow night. Detroit at the Sox tomorrow afternoon at 1:10. WGN traffic on the expressways and the tollways. No delays to speak of right now. If you're on local streets, there are some places where things are going to be a little bit dicey. On Michigan Avenue, heading north between Ohio and Ontario, you're clawing along at about 5 miles an hour. Southbound on Michigan Avenue, between 22nd and 25th, you're down to about 10 miles an hour. Congress Parkway is also backed up. State Street, south between Illinois and Adams, moving along at only about 6 miles an hour. On Michigan Avenue, southbound between East Illinois and Congress Parkway, that stretch will only be crawling along at about 5 or 6 miles an hour. For traffic on the 7s or 8s or any time on demand, get the Traffic Chicago app. Just search TRAFFIX Chicago. The forecast from the WGN Chicago Weather Center. Cloudy, a chance of showers and thunderstorms overnight, low 56. That chance will stick around for tomorrow with a high of 72. Partly cloudy tomorrow night, a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. It'll drop to 55, partly sunny and breezy for Monday, Memorial Day. A slight chance of a shower or a thunderstorm in the afternoon, and a high near 73 degrees. 67 at O'Hare, 66 at Midway, 72 and 63, I should say, in Lansing. The lake water temp 58. It's down now to 55 at the lakefront. I'm David Jennings in the WGN newsroom, ready to join the conversation whenever a story changes on Chicago's very own 720 WGN.